My name is Rishabh and I live in Noida and I study in Balbhati Public School, Noida. I've heard about Code to Learn from my teacher because fortunately enough I was being a part of various inter-school competitions and they have informed me that there is a competition and if I am interested I can take a part. For Google India Code to Learn contest, I've made a game called Make in India, which is a classic fighting game. During the period of this contest, I faced a difficulty that was the day of submission. My system crashed. Fortunately enough, I had a backup and I've edited from Cyber Cafe and uploaded my game from there. I found coding very interesting and I definitely want to be a programmer and make games because I love to play games and I love to make my own games. I will encourage others to participate in Code to Learn contest because they provide you a platform wherein you just need to drag and drop. You don't require any coding skills to make applications. It opened up the boundaries of coding to those who don't have the knowledge of coding by letting them use applications like MIT App Inventor and Scratch. From Code to Learn, I've learned to make algorithms, which will definitely help me in making applications in future. I would like to help my parents in making an application that would teach them how to use electronic items like PCs, smartphones, mobile phones, because they don't have such things in their generation. It was not accessible to them. I love coding. For me, it's fun. It's fun to code, to make something responsive, to make something of your own. So that's why I love coding.